started this event. And I thought, well, let's just start an event to bring people into the community so we don't get lost in the big boxes and we don't lose a sense of our main street and our core of our downtown. And let's use art as the vehicle.
This is always one of my most favorite days in Gresham. The Art Walk brings, you know, 10 to 15,000 people to downtown.
So far, it's pretty cool. I mean, there's a lot of neat stuff here, and I've never really experienced anything like this before.
You know, it is my first time, and I'm just amazed by the number of booths and the great artists out here.
The variety of everything. You have the, you know, the schools that are representing some of their art. You have local business owners that are representing their art. So it's just really nice.
Well, and it's a good age variety, too. You have high schoolers that are trying out their stuff, which is really cool. And then you've got people that have been doing it for 20 years or more.
So far, my favorite has been a glass globe that has a copper structure on it. Looks like it's an outdoor yard display that I think is beautiful.
I make these garden stakes for the yard.
Yeah. There's some local guys that also have a local business here that do tiki art.
Frog Island Tikis is the name of my business.
They're made out of glass and copper, and I do all of the soldering.
We'll start with a chainsaw and rough them out.
I sand it, I hammer it.
And then from there I'll go in with chisels and mallet and kind of do the fine work.
We have a lot more people, I think, there and available to us that we're not even aware of.
You know, the favorite thing that I've seen today for me are the volunteers, because they're giving of their time. They're being very generous.
I think we have about 70 volunteers, and our goal is to help our community be better.
This is the 14th Art Walk, and I've been around for all of them. As a business owner, this is my second year. And it's pretty exciting to see the number of people who come down and want to get excited about creating things. What I see these kinds of activities do is they show that Gresham is a vibrant community.
Art is very good for business, and art is good for community.
It's a great day for Gresham.
Art is very important to me. I mean, it's just a way of expressing yourself, and you can do it however you want, and no one can tell you how.
It's part of being creative. It's part of who you are.
Like the shoe poles, for instance. When you come downtown, we started doing shoe poles a long time ago, and it just said, art has a lot of soul, and these shoes are for walking the art walk.